There's a lot of people whose names here start with a P, but that's okay.
Pepperoni.
Praised Scooter. All right, ready?
Do you have your maid already in the room, by the way?
No, I'm going to make it while I do introductions.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Because he's got to show the intro.
I got to show the intro. We got to start on the title screen so people can see what version this is.
Yep.
All right.
I don't think it's going to change.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, Pughead. All right, ready?
What'd you call me? Yoshiller. Edgar Allan Yoshiller.
Actually, hold on. Before we start, let me get some water. Just for a second.
Oh.
It's okay.
Bradley?
This is bloopers. Should I just start the video? Are we okay?
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
All right. 3, 2, 1. Hello, humans, I'm Yoshi. Come on. All right, welcome back to some more Splatoon. Drink it up. Today, I figured I'm going to do just another fun old 8-player room because I haven't done one of those since last year. Haha, old joke. And I've got 7 wonderful guests joining me today. Would you lovely folks like to introduce yourselves while I get the friend room hooked up?
Sure. I'd be Ganjo. I do Minecraft and Pokemon videos? Yeah, be sure to check that out.
Hello, I'm Popolopolis. I like to make voices and stuff. I hope you guys have fun!
Hi, I'm Jughead, also known as Rich Petty. I'm an oldie on YouTube because I've been on it for a long time, like Yoshiller, I guess. Except I'm physically older than he is. Although he's taller, and he gives good hugs!
Oh,
I know!
Thanks.
He hugged me last month! I felt lifted off the ground, because he's tall and not weak.
And Juggy gave me a Dark Pit amiibo. But that's a story I'll save for a Smash video.
I am Dan Koopman. I am better known as Nintendo, and I make YouTube videos, and I write for Go Nintendo, Nintendo World Report, and a whole bunch of other places.
Hey, I'm Peach Toadstool. I wrote the music for Splatoon Ink It Up, and I also do music for Studio Ravenheart, an indie game company. You also might know me from a Game Explain or, you know, some other things, too.
Hello, I am Prairie Scooter. I mainly do videos here on YouTube of, you name it, I've probably done a video on it, and I've done other videos with Yoshiller, and I occasionally do silly voices in my spare time.
Have you done a video of Yoshiller?
Can I go this edit video something really quick?
And I'm Platinum Rhythm. I am also an independent music writer who does video gaming and music production on Twitch.
Awesome.
All right. Friend room is open, folks. So we've got Picanjo, Popolopolis, Platinum Rhythm, Peach Toadstool, Praised Scooter, Jughead, and Don.
Do you really have to enunciate the P's there? You know, I think that's what they tell you not to do in the microphone.
I'm just trying to pronounce their names. All right, well, while they all join the room, how about I go ahead and cut to the intro? How does that sound?
Keep the volume low because I'm an old man.
Keep the volume low.
You got it.
Wait, you're old, so wouldn't you need to hear it better?
No!
Yeah.
Oh, God damn! I'm saying this. Just wait till I get my crickly hands on you. If they don't fall off first. If I don't fall down the stairs first.
I'm just gonna...
How many stairs are there? 13. That's not good.
I'm going to go while Grandpa's complaining.
I'm just gonna go to the intro.
What intro? What? Huh? Who?
So everybody's here, and we're going to do things like we normally do. Basically, each person in this room gets to determine what map and what mode we're going to play for the day. And we're going to go in reverse order, starting from the bottom, working the way to the top. So Juggy, or Rich Petty, will choose first. I, Yoshiller, will choose last. So, Juggy, is there a map and a mode that you would like to play right now?
Let's start with regular.
Turf War?
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Now I want you to hit the left button 8 times.
Okay. You got it. I couldn't be more glad to do something to the left 8 times. 1, oh, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bluefin Depot. Is this okay?
All right, we're doing that.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
Does anyone I'm have okay any with team requests?
Now I want you to close your eyes and put everybody left or right and see how it ends up.
Oh my god. All right, ready? I'm sorry. This is that. My eyes are still open. I'm going to get to the top. All right, here we go.
Hmm?
Make sure you do 8 times.
Oh, 8 times? Well, then everyone would be on the same team.
I love it when
No, not that way.
Not that way? Good?
This works.
Yeah. All right.
Wow, that actually worked out. Go. I didn't even know how I did it. All right.
Magic. You did it!
Because you're a magician, because you've seen plenty.
I love Penn and Teller, as well as a variety of other magicians that I saw in the Magic Castle. All
right.
Penn and Teller are the best. Penn and Teller are awesome! The real magic is showing you how they do the magic. All right, here we are. I'm going to make magic happen. Come on, Platinum, Popa, and Don! We're gonna splat some squid kids.
Never have I seen the actual magicians. I was about to say musicians, I'm so sorry.
It's okay, they're both awesome.
Yes, well, they're all right there in the room. Haha,
you joke.
Haha.
See, it's because Peach and Platinum are musicians.
That's the
joke. I'm in the musicians.
That's don't worry thing. About me, I'm just gonna do my own thing for a little bit. Whoever's
of course
chasing
you up are.
Popa, you're on my team.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I don't know, Yoshiller. Sometimes I question you a lot.
I question myself a lot, too. I don't blame
you. That was not the time for questioning.
But the questions.
Go! I made it!
Okay, I keep doing that wrong.
Okay. So I feel like everybody just went the other way, because me and Yoshiller had a tussle, and then we split.
How'd you know it was me?
Do you want me to actually say it?
I want you to say it. I want you to say the words.
A bleeping sound effect.
Someone in our... Oh, yeah, someone's in our base.
Don't mind me.
Yeah, I am.
Don't mind
me. Well.
It's okay.
It was one or the other.
Yep.
Yeah. We're all at your base. Now I gotta go back to my own base and take it back.
No, you don't.
I'm on it.
Don't.
Oh!
I tried to step just barely far away enough. It's okay. We're okay. Ah!
Alright.
I am.
Hi, buddy. Where you going?
I'm attempting to take care of things.
Oh, you went in my face. Wow.
Someone fired a strike over at our base. Whoa. Hey, I saw you go by.
Out of my base.
Get out of our base. Oh, wait, Platinum, you're on my team. Who am I going after?
It's all about that base. All about that base.
You're gone.
My Hofstra base?
Oh.
That must be Pecan Joe.
Oh, I failed. Shit. I made a watery grave with myself.
Where are you, Pecan Joe? Oh, thanks for that ink strike. Popa shot that.
Someone's ink strike.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Popa. It is much appreciated.
I'm just cleaning up over here.
I'm literally going in circles.
I'm not over there anymore.
Well, someone's over here.
Oh, bad day. Someone.
One moment, I go downstairs.
Yeah, that's right. Get out of my basement, Juggy.
That's all this blue on my base. Get out of here.
I'm fixing it.
More blue on the base.
That's it.
Blue is cool. You need more blue on your base. Come on.
No, we don't need more blue.
Let's see.
I need more of my macaroni and cheese yellow on here.
Yeah, it does look like macaroni and cheese.
It isn't even yellow.
See, it's orange.
That's because it's macaroni and cheese yellow.
Oh, dear.
It's another name for your yellow.
Whoa!
Hi!
Sorry, I'm just squinting around.
Oh, I gotta take it back to the last second.
Sorry, Scooter.
I activated my bomb rush right when you hit me.
Come on, was it enough to take it back? That's a pretty even
probably
split.
Probably not.
Look at this.
That's actually,
look at that.
Yeah.
Look at that split.
That.
Oh my god!
Okay.
Mac and cheese won!
Yay! Mac and cheese! What's the blue team then?
I actually just looked at our team layout. We are all running like SMG type weapons too.
Oh dear.
I forgot. I don't get points for that. Oh well.
No points.
Your turn for a map and a mode.
What's the modes again? I forgot. It's been in
Turf War, Tower Control, Splat Zones, and Rainmaker.
How about we do Tower Control?
My favorite.
Oh no,
Juggy, move back. I already know what he's doing. All right, Popo, what's up?
Go to the left a couple times.
Okay.
Camp.
Got a couple.
You want to go to camp?
Yeah.
You want to go to summer camp?
Camp trigger.
Camp.
It's one time to eat fish.
It's time to get camp triggered.
Oh no.
Jeez.
Alright, Juggy likes to record his perspective for these matches and use them in my videos, so I think he's turning color lock off. So he'll be back in just a minute. Yep. In the meantime, how about that weather, huh? It's been pretty crazy no matter what.
Yeah,
you
get a lot of rain over here.
Yeah, that's actually true.
It looks like it could be a little
I don't know how much storm. It is in Fahrenheit, but 2 days ago it was minus 10 degrees Celsius.
Minus 10 wow. Celsius would be like would be like 10 degrees Fahrenheit. Because 0 degrees Celsius...
Closer to nil Fahrenheit.
0 degrees Celsius is the freezing point for water, and 32 degrees Fahrenheit is the freezing point for water. So anyway, alright, set teams. Ready? This is good? Tower control on Camp Triggerfish?
Sure, yeah.
Yep. Alright. Team requests. Let me set all these back to neutral.
Not a single request.
Nope, not a group request.
Nobody? Anything goes.
Anything? Alright, here we go then. Alright, Pecanjo, Popa, and Petty.
Let me...
Yeah, I get to be on orange again.
I'm gonna switch weapons for this one, actually.
I am on the team of Scooter and Peach. I'm feeling okay.
Oh.
You should feel...
But I suck, Don!
You should feel okay, but only for a little bit, because I'm actually switching up to a little bit of a different strategy for this.
Uh-oh.
That's fine.
A little bit of a different strategy, everybody. Get ready.
Who knows what's
going on? Oh, God, I'm an abomination.
Oh.
A splat abomination?
A splatination. There we go.
Jamaica.
A paint abomination.
What does this mean?
Hey. I'm a splat nation incantation abomination. There we go.
Alright. I'm not worried about my team.
Like this color. Nice color.
Wow. That is a nice purple. I kind of wish I had enough money to buy the Hydra. I'd be using that, but...
We're Team Mac and Cheese.
I've already bought everything.
A defensive setup, oddly enough.
We're still Mac
every
and Cheese.
Every weapon in the game.
See, I'm under the impression if I just get on the tower, we'll win.
That would work.
Are you sure about this?
I have died.
Well.
Okay.
Come on. Move it.
I must kill.
Oh, went away.
No, they're winning. How could we let this happen?
Oh, God.
Whoa.
Off today.
Oh.
Ganja.
That would explain why my
I am actually ashamed of myself.
My defense got mitigated so hard.
I'm ashamed to admit this, but I am already too used to Splatoon 2 after playing the demo.
I
because I was
for you guys to
I was looking I was clicking for the
that?
X button for the map.
God, I love this thing. I love a splat link.
I know you love your splat link. Nope. Most players do.
Ah, dang it.
All that according to plans, I think.
Okay.
Well, here's the thing. I basically feel like your typical minigun character in most shooters. So I've got like one main and three subs of defense up right now.
Ah, they're winning. How could we let this happen?
I got the lead.
Let's look at this.
Okay.
Stay away, everybody.
Stay away from the summoner! I'm the summoner.
Oh!
Not that.
You're Yuna, you're Yuna? What?
What?
Apparently I'm Yuna.
You said you're the summoner!
No.
Stay
no.
away from the
no.
summoner!
No!
Popo, don't worry about them, they're just a distraction.
Oh,
I'm smart! No! Oh, never mind.
Take them all out! Take them all out! There we go, we'll take them all back.
Oh!
That was getting kinda dicey!
So sad, I had an 8 strike, but then I screwed it up because I fell in.
I don't give up that easily.
I landed, I was immediately splatted. That was a good time.
That's called getting splatooned, Don.
No, that's called being inked up.
Guys,
okay, that's fine.
Goodbye, Scooter.
Bye, I'm in. I'm out of there. We no longer in there.
That's okay.
Such things Top are okay. 10 the saddest anime deaths.
My deaths this time around have been to my own stupidity. I've died more to the water than I have to players.
Sorry, Peach, I need you out of here.
Water is kind of,
Oh, I made a mistake. I did make a mistake.
Okay, nobody's on that tower. I'm about to get a killer whale. I'm going to fire it off in their direction, and they're not going to take it anymore!
Oh, no.
They took the tower, Tate! Okay.
They took the tower.
They took the tower anymore.
Alright, let's talk about this for a minute. You're on my tower. You need you off.
Your tower? I think you're sorely mistaken.
I can't move.
Here I come, Pecan Joe.
Okay, now
the tower,
this tower is actually being controlled in a hectic way.
Boy, yeah, Bob.
Okay, this isn't good.
You're good now.
No, we're not.
Oh, you're not on my team. Yeah, you're in a bad shape.
I'm a spell.
My goal is to distract him. Get off of there!
The shock from the voice is just oh my lord.
Three of them are down. Power. Push forward, team. Double link strike.
Stop. Oh, there it is.
I'm coming, Juggy.
Oh, there's nobody here.
I'm here now.
Well, thank you.
Like I said, there's nobody there.
Now there's not. It's okay, slow and surely.
Stop.
Push us that overtime, we'll do it. No!
I'm doing alright.
Okay.
Jumping for it! Missed it!
Yeah, come on, water we go.
But I thought it was Jumpman.
I traded with Yoshiller.
That's okay.
That's
something I'm thinking about, because Splatoon 2 is on the horizon. That's something to think about is, you think they're gonna do something jump height or something like that for a stat?
Oh, I don't know, man. That game's gonna be crazy. Oh. Come on! Woo! Well done,
oh my
Juggy.
Gosh. No, do not give it back to them. Do not.
Come on. Everyone back off.
Oh no, I fell. I made the stupidest mistake I could possibly make.
Go, guys, go!
I took him! Come on, Juggy!
Oh no.
Oh my god, Juggy!
Go!
Oh!
Oh my god! No, it's okay. Here, I'll.
Oh,
yes!
Now that's a match.
Man, that was
fun.
And the recording came out, so we didn't lose the footage.
Yay!
Yes.
I'm actually champion myself.
Look at that.
Wow.
One of my favorite colors.
Oh, look at that heavy lifting over there.
16 and 10, baby.
18 and or 12 and 8. Four of them were by my own hand.
Don, what is your map and mode, sir?
Okay, I want to do just regular Turf Force.
Okay.
Next to the stage, can I suggest something for weapons or something?
Yeah.
Okay. For let's do for map. What's it called again? Yeah, Piranha Pit. Let's do Piranha Pit.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. All paint rotors.
I already. Oh. Okay.
I don't have any.
I don't think I have one.
You don't have any rollers?
Nope.
No, I don't play with rollers.
Okay, then all splat.
Me neither.
All splat,
splat
rollers? Juniors.
Splattershot juniors. Then. All right.
We'll yeah.
Splattershot juniors. Jesus.
Okay. I don't even know what I'm using right now.
Where is it? Oh, okay. It's just right here. All right. Here we go.
Splattershot juniors like the first gun you get.
That's the idea. I mean,
Splattershot
Junior.
Okay, let's switch it back up to my to the offense set. We call it offense set.
How do you switch it? Hold on. Oh,
you see the button? Here. You see that big shiny button?
I got it. There you go.
You good?
I haven't changed things since I got the game.
Interestingly, the Splattershot Junior is used by a lot of competitive players. It's considered
the
best weapon.
Oh, I am very aware of that.
Myself included.
I mean, if I can give a parallel, Team Fortress 2, the first thing they teach you is playing the soldier, and the most played class competitive is soldier, so.
Really? I actually didn't know that. I don't play Team Fortress 2 enough. I didn't know the
soldier
was common.
It's more competitive version. I did not even know there was actually an actual competitive scene for Splatoon until recently, too.
Oh, yeah. And Nintendo.
Which is awesome.
The ASL, the European Esports League, is doing an own Splatoon tournament.
Oh.
Nice.
Well, we'll see how things go for Splatoon 2, huh?
Yep. Well, with the fact you can bring your own system with you, I hope it booms.
I hope so. All right.
It means that you can bring along your own set of weapons, which is nice.
Right.
Yes.
All right, Scooter, Don, Popa. Let's splattershot some juniors.
Okay. I just gotta say, Pikanjo, I love your hat.
Oh, thank you.
That's a traditional bucket hat there. What do we have? Oh, we have splat bombs. Gotcha.
This is so weird. I'm not running out of ink as quickly as I'm used to.
I feel naked.
I'm done.
Well,
I'm hearing a lot of
splats. That's not something you should be saying on YouTube.
What? Wait, what, how long has that been over there? I never noticed this whole area over here, but okay.
Never?
Behind the starting point, there's like a mini hangout for the other background characters.
Oh, yeah. I knew that was coming.
Oh no!
Oh, got him! Hey, I'm going. Come back. Then come back here.
I didn't see it until it was too late, and I saw. I witnessed that trade. I spy Yoshiller.
You do.
Did I say you could leave? Come back into my dojo.
You're not a toad.
Actually, I forgot what mode we were playing.
We were playing Turf War.
Oh, okay. Just forget.
So anything you do is probably helpful.
No, don't make me stop.
I thought the pressure could work.
Darn it. I couldn't beat him. I couldn't beat Juggy. The guy whose main is this weapon.
No.
What do you use?
I use 89.
Oh, you're right. You do use the
controller. Dang it.
I told you I haven't used this thing since I got the... Hey, that was you.
That was me. It's always me.
Me, though.
Whoa! There's a squid there!
Oh!
Oh, not you too, Don!
There's a squid there.
Now I'm learning things again.
Let's take some turf up there. And let's find a friend over here.
Sorry about this, Juggy. Oh, I'm not sorry anymore. You can back away. Juggy!
Ah, okay. Oh, dang it. That's like a moving time.
Oh, show off.
Platinum, why you gotta out stealth me?
No, yes. Juggy! Why am I getting more points with the splattershot junior than I am with the roller?
Because you're playing the objective. I don't know.
I spent more
it's
of the
same reason why I was playing for whatever reason. I got more points when I was playing the splat.
Okay, that's not good.
Yeah.
Well,
shoot.
Shall we play some cards while we wait?
I do like a nice rousing game of cribbage.
Nah, hey, we're gonna play some Texas Hold'em, actually.
What are you trying to say, Juggy?
You said cards, I couldn't help but think of cards against humanity.
Technically,
the Magic Master Dojo again?
Well, I didn't get the splat for that, but
that's okay. Can't move. Go down.
No!
Okay.
Didn't have enough for more.
Oh.
Oh, wow, that is very orange.
That's kind of close. That is a mess. We like covered the stage.
Dang it! God, everyone, woo! Won.
Yeah.
Finally on the victory side.
Darn it all. Look at all of us. We're all doing the same lose animation.
Yep.
That's what it looked like in our first match.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait. You didn't lose.
That's right.
A big mess.
Well, Scooter, how about you take your rage out on me? What map and mode would you like?
We'll do unconventional things. Let's actually do splat zones.
Okay.
Okay.
And let's do it on a map that I've never seen anything from. Let's go to Anchovy.
You've never seen Anchovy? Well,
I've never seen Anchovy.
More than happy to oblige. Any team requests?
No, not at this time.
All right.
Does anybody else want to do anything with teams?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Okay.
A simple crowd. I like it. I'm changing my weapon back, though.
I know.
Play whatever you feel like this.
Kay. Oh, yeah. I got to change it.
When I say anything goes,
that was fun though. Just having all the same weapon.
Oh, it was fun.
It was fun.
Thank you.
Yeah.
All right, yeah, we all raided the same target.
All right, if this is splat zone, then
I took stealth jump.
I'm gonna change up my weapon though, regardless.
Popa, I'm giving you the heads up.
Running...
I don't have stealth jump, Popa.
Yeah, oh no! Okay.
I took it off, Popa.
Why?
Because I don't need stealth jump for splat zones, Popa.
Oh, okay.
So I don't have stealth jump, Popa.
That's okay, I did it this time.
Okay.
Okay, so this is interesting. Even though I like main the Splashmatic, I hate the Sploosh-O-Matic, Dan.
Oh. It's my favorite song in the game! Time. We better not lose this match. We better not lose.
Oh no.
It's my favorite song.
Favorite, okay. Favorite song? Okay, let's make sure he loses. Make sure he's got a stupid hat on too, by the way.
I have my stupid hat on, thank you.
Ah, crap.
Yeah, he does.
Oh. I did it, Scooter.
He wants to ride his bicycle. Bicycle.
Oh, hang on. I'm sorry, Scooter. I have my helmet on. I left my stupid hat at home.
That is your stupid hat.
Oh, I'm sorry. I must have missed the memo.
A bicycle helmet is not a stupid hat. It's very practical.
Thank you for that, Platinum.
You're very welcome.
Oh. I think that was me.
I probably shouldn't have picked up my bucket, because I'm bad with my bucket.
Laser beams.
How did I die on landing?
Oh, this is bad. This is bad.
This is
yes.
This is awful. This is just take it.
No, it's just like I super jump and then I see a killer whale like aimed like the base aimed at my spawn location. Like
hold on, a winning streak. Madness.
Must not lose. Favorite song. It's lagged for a second. Oh, wow. So much stuff going on. Get them both! I got them both!
Wow! That happened. Wow.
It did indeed happen, and it happened on recording.
That was amazing.
The land raised, but I thought we sank.
Come on!
Crazy.
I'm trying so hard.
I was quite literally cornered.
Try so. Oh, okay, stop.
I'm by far.
Get out of that corner.
How's it going? Oh, it's fine.
I think this weapon is not really working for me.
Thank you,
Pecan. I will change it after this round.
I don't think there's been like a single second of this match where something crazy has not happened.
Whoa!
Oh my goodness.
Where did you come from?
Nobody has it?
Not going that way then.
What? Nobody has what?
Hey, you gonna come down?
Oh, I think you hit the splat zone.
Me?
Wait, where's that? Oh, sneaky. Pecanjo's being sneaky.
Thank you, Pecanjo. Oh. They're all down. Push forward,
team. Oh my god,
team.
That's a team wipe.
Push forward.
Come on over here.
Not going that way.
Not going that way.
That's not good.
Boom, baby.
Boy,
you're in
I
there.
Wanna check
I
out
hit
everything,
you.
But that's not the objective. You don't do that. What? Lag?
That was indeed lag.
I thought I escaped.
You have not escaped.
I can't challenge that.
Dang it.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
More walls.
I'm glad I picked this. This is an amazing map.
This has been more chaotic than a lot of ranked battles I've played.
Well, like I said, like, I don't like splat. I generally don't like splat zones, so I'm forcing myself into a place I'm not comfortable.
That's okay.
To play in a place I've never played on.
Splat zones are typically not my favorite mode. Splat zones is my least favorite mode. I'll just say it. But
okay.
This is enjoyable.
You just stay up there, okay?
Okay. We'll stay up here.
I'm coming down. I'm coming down.
Roll over them.
What happened? I just threw bombs and people
Fix
died. Oh my god.
Goodness. This is closer than I would like to admit.
Oops.
Well, it's not
even
close. It's your timer, like your standby timer, is what's even making me different. Hi.
Alright.
No.
Oh.
Yes.
Wait, where'd that come from? Oh god.
All of these splats have been delayed.
I don't know if one of us is lagging or what's going on, but we keep killing each other like 10 seconds apart.
It's probably me, because my splats don't show up until like a few seconds after I do them.
Something like about that. Anchovy games does cause a lag. Like, okay. I notice this whenever I speak. I notice
Stay
this.
Stay back. We did it!
Oh, they got it.
Team!
Yes!
Group hug!
Oh! Go, group hug.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Still leave the whole thing.
Hey.
No group hug. Group cake eating.
Yay! Look at that, 21-7. That's the best I've done.
You too bad.
That's the best. How many of those counted? They're all laggy.
Oh, well, fine then. Platinum, what map and mode would you like, my good sir?
How about we do Rainmaker?
Okay.
At the resort.
At Mahi Mahi Resort? A place where you can have 12 fine dining restaurants and key locations and 299 rooms?
You can have
$299 or $2.99?
$299.
Probably both.
Yeah, Roach Motel.
Team settings.
I want to be on your team, all day. Yoshiller.
You want to be with me? Well, I'm flattered. Anything else?
I guess we can keep it as is.
All right.
If no one else has any other objections.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, hello, Pecan Joe and Petty. It's a pleasure to have you on my team. I'm going to put Stealth Jump back on. So, guys, I am happy to say that I do indeed have Stealth Jump.
If we're doing Rainmaker, I have to choose this weapon.
Don't listen to him.
Oh boy. Popa's got a paintbrush still.
Yep.
Probably shouldn't be saying that though.
I don't care.
Okay.
He could be bluffing.
What else am I gonna use?
What else am I
gonna use? What else am I gonna use?
I'm flipping. I'm gonna say this much. I've lost every game I've been in right now. I don't care anymore.
She could be bluffing.
I'm sorry, Scooter, but it looks like you'll just have to lose again because you're on the opposing team.
And what makes you carry this team?
I can't do that. I can't do the snap yet. Switch isn't out for a little while yet.
You're right. There we go, guys.
Yeah.
It's teal versus purple.
Purple. Oh, I got that nice purple.
You got that nice teal.
That purple hurts my eyes.
Really?
I actually like the more bluish purple.
Old man Juggy, settle down over there.
What?
I'm preventing people from rolling up this way.
Whew. Here, catch
go, guys, go! Get
us.
I got it!
Hey, back away, everybody!
Woo!
Hell in the world. I'll take it, thank you.
I wasn't even near it.
Oh, I guess I'll have Chaos Emerald. You have it. Okay.
Chaos Emerald. Scrolling up.
Chaos Emerald.
Water level's already dropping? What happened? Oh, because we got more than halfway. That's why.
Thank goodness they were dropping.
Oh. Oh, yeah, the water level.
I got more ring. Bye.
They're not about to roll up. Oh, I not while I'm standing guard at the point.
Oops.
Here I come, everybody. I've got Stealth Jump. They'll never know that I'm going to be right where everyone else is.
I have no idea what just happened.
Well,
I don't know either.
Everybody
that was
died.
Weird.
Everyone died. Oh, okay.
Everyone died. Behind you. I'll get it.
Alright.
Pick up the Rainmaker!
That's the take point. Someone just fell in the water.
I fall in the water all the time.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
I'm right now. I'm the one carrying the Rainmaker. I don't care about the rest.
I forgot Popo was on my team, so I saw the paintbrush and I panicked.
Oh my gosh!
No,
do you have paintbrush PTSD?
I have paintbrush PTSD.
Ah, there's somebody! Oh,
dang it! Fishy's off me.
Okay, I'll how do you like a drop?
Surprise attack!
Right.
Guys,
coming up. Direct.
I'm running out of ink. I need your help.
I got you.
Thank you.
Oh,
I got it.
Go.
I got it. Make a path, please. No, I got hit by that thing that slows me down.
I'm blowing it up. I'll take it even though I'm the worst person to take this because I am not very conscientious of my location.
Me neither.
Okay, then stay behind me. Stay behind me. Stay behind me.
Stay behind you.
Nope, I'll just jump in the water.
No, that's why, because he has a bubble.
Oh, there it is.
So I
Peach
put that
was the one
who
got me. Okay.
Shoot. All right, who's doing it?
Back at the center?
Somebody.
We haven't even pushed forward yet!
Good.
I know we haven't. I'm bad.
Oh no, it's over.
I was just rolling here. I'm sorry, Peach.
Dang it.
I actually messed up.
Oh. Wait, did we get a knockout?
Yes.
Who took it all the way to the end?
It's all my bad.
Far away from everything.
Wait, Pikachu, did you do that?
Yeah,
what?
Oh, good job. Cool.
Like that was entirely my fault. I am super sorry.
Oh, it's fine. You're fine. You're just grouped with all the C ranks in the room.
Yep.
All
right.
Peach, map and mode request, perhaps?
Yeah, it seems like I feel like right now the only thing I can actually do is a regular turf wars. And as for how about the gallery?
The gallery?
Museum.
You mean the museum. Very same place
yeah.
with
yeah,
all the
museum,
art?
Yeah. Sorry?
Nothing. Me being stupid. All right. How about the teams? Any team requests?
I'll be with Popa.
All right. Popa, Juggy. Are we good?
And you.
You want me?
I want to be on Scooter's team.
All right, Scooter. I guess you can't be on my team if that's the case.
That's fine.
All right. Let's see. And...
Who's coming?
Picanjo, nice to have you again.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks in favor of the bald.
Welcome back, everybody. So the order's a bit different, but it's still the same. Turf War Museum. Good?
Yes.
Yep. Yep.
All right. Same teams or different teams?
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah, you might want to fix the team.
That doesn't answer the question.
Sure.
Okay.
Well, I guess I didn't fix it, did I?
Nope.
Same teams, right. Perfect. Okay.
Amazing, right.
It's like nothing happened at all.
Nothing happened except nothing now Popa and Juggy are my enemies.
Nope. So, because we have to repeat a joke. Remember, there's one meme per video. Picanjo, you didn't get the memo. I put it on your desk. Yada yada. Let's keep going.
Okay, yeah. Don't worry though. You guys are on my team this time. So this time we're gonna win.
Flintstones.
Yabba dabba doo.
Wait, what song is this?
But then they also have me on their team. They have opposing members of the Incredibles.
We did this last time.
Well, back in the theater.
I know. We're doing the same thing.
Ooh, gosh.
Oh, there's a bomb right when I was there.
Oh, you got a rebel.
Oh, I couldn't fire it off in time.
You got a rebel.
I tried like rapidly pressing the button and it didn't work.
Traitor! There, I think I did.
What up? Hi, Popa.
It's okay. Not even worried. You wanna know why I'm not even worried?
There we go.
Because we have each other, and we're gonna win.
Yay.
This is awkward.
Ooh, pretty colors.
It is pretty.
Oh, Nelly!
I'd be more than willing to fire it off again.
Kenny!
Oh, it's this song. I guess we might not win if it's this song.
I don't want your cans of paint.
Alright, get your suction bombs out of here.
Also,
good sirs and or madam.
I have a feeling they're an R base.
Or madam.
Oh, yep, they kind of are. They kind
Stop
of
it!
Each upper base.
Alright, who's doing this?
It's me! It's me all along!
Yeah!
I can't move!
Juggy
you
got me.
Stay right there.
Well played, Juggy.
No, that thing could have pushed me into it.
I know. Well played, Juggy.
Whoa. I didn't ask for this!
Oh.
I didn't sign up for this!
I shielded,
yes, you did, actually.
I shielded you.
It was
oh,
in the
man,
memo.
I almost got away.
Woo. It got away for two if it weren't for your pesky kids.
That was...
Got you, Jill.
I know you did, Popa. I know you did.
I cannot get that.
Then you'll show it casually scrolls up with a paintbrush after both of us die to somebody.
Come on, guys. We gotta make that push.
Half the team, and then here comes Yoshiller.
Thanks for that ink strike, whoever fired that.
I did that.
Thank you, Don.
I did that.
Yeah, you're not safe down there.
I wasn't planning on it.
Who just struck the base?
Meanwhile, Picanjo was having a field day.
It's problematic.
Oh.
Problematic. Who's our base?
It's me! It's always gonna be me.
Always me.
Of course. Who do you think?
It was me, Yoshiller. There's your meme. Someone take a picture of Yoshiller as Dio Brando.
No! Man, you were persistent, Platinum. I appreciate that. It's very admirable.
Last second bomb rush!
Oh, wow,
I think we got this.
Wow.
I don't know. I don't know, guys.
Oh, the crikey.
Oh, bye.
Oh, 3%!
Wasn't enough. You put the winning force with the losing force, and the losing force wins.
Oh, God. Juggy, how'd you get so many points? Pikachu!
I looked for pennies on the ground.
I had 700. Yeah. Isn't that
right? Alright, Pikachu, what map and mode would you like to play this afternoon?
Rainmaker.
You got it.
Move to the left like 3 times.
1, 2, 3.
Keep going.
4.
Yeah, let's do that one.
Alright.
Oh boy.
This one's tough. Any team requests?
But all the P names.
No! P names on one team. Alright, so.
That's possible considering my name Peach on here is not Pretty Scooter.
Pikachu. Yeah, I guess that would have to be it. Alright, you guys ready?
Alright. Yeah.
Yep.
Rich Petty.
Alright, this is what we're doing. Let me need to switch back to this weapon.
Like the 7-time champ.
We'll defeat Pikachu, Peach, Platinum, and Popa.
It's all the peas in one side.
We'll defeat the magical peas.
Can I send pretty flowers?
Is this going to be a match where we're going to all be, like, doing pee puns or something?
Puns!
That would be pleasant.
Sorry, I'm looking.
We will defeat the pee switches.
This will be a perfect match.
What the heck?
All right, I'm doing it.
It'd be perfect if we were all pink.
Precisely.
Perfect pronunciation presents perfect planning.
Oh, no.
We need to take priority in our actions. Precision is necessary.
Nope.
And practicality is most important.
Aha! True. I will fail us from the back line.
We need to win with perfection, Yoshiller.
Ugh, what's that one Simpsons thing where it's like... packaging, precision, pre-ordered, by burn,
patience.
Priority...
Weapon, Yoshiller.
Basically, I'm referring to a scene from Who Shot Mr. Burns, but that's unimportant. Where everything they say is,
you know,
like an alliteration.
I just recently watched something where they referenced that episode as well.
It's a famous episode.
Uh-oh. No! No, 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 no! No, 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 no!
Yes.
Help
if me! Platinum's saying okay. No, then we're doing a good job. Somebody's down here.
Ah!
Conjo was down there. Everyone's dead!
Oh, man.
What?
Guys, this is embarrassing!
How embarrassing.
I'm going. I'm trying to go. I couldn't do it. Platinum got me.
That's rolling.
Okay. That worked. That worked.
Someone here. Oh, I see an ink strike.
All right.
Go ahead.
You.
Ah! Strike. Okay.
It broke my spring.
I can't hit you, I don't think.
I took it.
Nope, I can't.
Ah! No! No, I got shot on the wall. Conjo.
Just in case.
Oh, why'd I jump at Don? He's right.
Damn you, physics!
Oh, we have the record. All right, we need to physics.
That's another P word.
It is a P word, just like pterodactyl and psychology.
Wait, Conjo, get behind me! Get behind me!
Don't worry about this.
Never mind. I can't go forward.
I'll cut him off at the top.
Yeah,
oh.
Got it.
No, they're winning! How did this happen?
Ow!
I'll take it.
There you go. I'm gonna take it.
It's a goal!
It's a goal!
How about we take a different approach?
Which way do you wanna go?
I kinda wanna go this way that I just fired it.
Good. Ouch!
Well, I got Popa.
Well, there's the culprit.
I disconnected!
I died.
You disconnected?
I'm alive!
No!
Why did someone disconnect? Why?
I don't know. Who disconnected? It was me.
We're probably still gonna lose. Let's see.
Wait, who disconnected
now?
Just gotta.
Stepped on a peach.
Use me.
Didn't bruise.
Keep shooting, Don. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
I tried, Don. I really did.
You know you did.
Wait!
Let me else get that. I'm terrible. But...
I think they forgot it.
Don't.
Wait,
did you fall?
I fell off the face of the stage.
No,
because you teleported to me falling.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, crud.
I must have pushed forward, like, slightly, and it misaligned my landing.
The guys, they are winning.
Yeah, they're winning. I realize this.
Huh. Oh! Ouch!
Where'd it go?
That is gonna hurt.
Oh.
Oh, my connection's unstable again.
Get on impact.
I got it.
Get on impact.
Thanks for safe landing.
I'm trying, guys.
If I spray you, will that undo any spray onto you?
No. Stop. I'm gonna eat. Slowly but surely making progress. Pecan just put it in work.
Why can't I do anything with this weapon?
Oh dear.
We won't win if we don't push forward. Alright, Don, you want to try it and I'll make the... I'll take it. I got it. It has been taken. It has been taken.
There's some ink over there. I hope I'm helping.
No, please.
I don't play snipers.
Oh, come on. I'm trying so hard.
I'm tired of looking at you. I don't care how nice you are.
You're down a person, so...
I know they are, and they're still... And you're still winning. How did you get over here?
Going up! Whoop.
Oh!
Ah, I'm dead!
Get it.
Get it.
Okay.
I couldn't get it.
Hours in a second. All right.
Nice fight.
So who took it? Wasn't our team, I guess.
They're
all down. This is our last push. You ready, folks?
Oh dear.
Let's go.
I still didn't get it.
Oh, did you want it? Well, too late now.
No.
They're coming down right there.
Then let's go a different way.
Ah, la la la.
It's yellow everywhere. Gotta be cautious.
Oh,
they got me. They got me! I'm sorry I let you all down! I'm the culprit! It was me all along! I failed you! I've done a disservice to my team! They were at a disadvantage and we still lost! I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry!
Yoshiller, it's fine. It's all me. Right. I tried sniping.
Calm down.
No, it's okay.
It's just Splatoon.
I tried sniping. It was a bad idea.
You know me.
Calm down, it's just Splatoon.
I'm good.
Oh, now I lost connection too. I'm coming back.
It's okay, we haven't
started
yet.
At least it was at the end of the... Yeah. End of the match after hearing it.
Well, I'm
okay,
gonna
so the
get
order's
my...
all messed up. How many do we? Who was next?
Well, Yoshiller was last.
It was Yoshiller?
It was me all along. I'm the last one. All right, we're gonna do tower control.
Master the Mohicans.
I am Master not Mohican, sir.
I'm not Mohican.
I am sorry.
I'm Mike, actually.
Like, I want to apologize for my disconnection. I failed the team. I am
Platinum, your
myself.
Team won. You won.
I am ashamed of myself.
Okay. Everybody get over here. Any team requests?
No.
Alright.
No.
No, you sure?
Oh, yeah. No.
Speak now or forever hold your peace.
Okay, I will want to be on your team.
You want to be on my team?
And mind Scooter as well. Team.
Scooter's coming
I'll join.
With me. All right, Pope.
And Popa.
All right, well, I guess that settles it.
Okay, teams have been set.
Okay, let's do it.
All right, Eddie.
Let's go.
Okay. Let me go ahead and get geared up for a proper set for this.
All right, tower control.
I have a tower control set. Why?
Good. That's good. I have a tower control set. So that whenever we play tower control, you can be set. See?
Well, practical.
Set and match.
I would like a
ink set and match.
I don't know if it exists, but oh, actually, it does. Ah, shoot.
We can still pretend that the opposite team is OPs if it's just say Petty.
That's true. All right, Petty, Platinum, Peach, and Picanjo.
Oh no!
Hey,
oh no!
Hey,
this
hey,
works.
Careful! You spit on me.
I'm sorry.
Please.
This works.
You're spit now. You're a kid now.
Patooey.
Patooey,
yeah. Here we are.
Patooey.
Wait, have I ever played this map?
Alright, this is
surely
it.
Surely you must have.
The final round.
I don't think it's
the final.
There's a lot of maps I haven't played on.
The final battle, unless we all agree to do one more after this. But that's up to you
I
folks.
Can do one more.
Alright.
There you go, here's some ink. Go out there. Have fun.
Stuck. Can't get up.
Get out there. Get out there. Get him in the butt.
Well, you can get any part of the body, really.
No, but specifically.
Oh, please, okay. No.
Who dis?
Hi.
You got me.
Your phone, who dis?
Come on, man!
I haven't heard that in a while, Poopa.
There you go. It's mine now.
Thanks. The laser beam!
That's right, it was my laser beam!
You wanna do that? You wanna do that?
You got it!
I fell off. I fell.
I'll take sorry. It.
That's what I've seen some people refer to the killer whale as.
Man, Platinum, you're putting in the work. It's respectable, I must admit.
I've become bomb.
I had no idea what that was. There's a bunch of paintball on my way.
That's no I haven't completely lost my touch.
Let's go for it. Not a chance!
What are you doing with that? What are you doing over there?
I'm gonna take you all out if I have to. Almost did. I got three of them and Juggy got me.
Hold on.
Into my,
Okay, take it and run. I'm going up here. I'm going around side. I like the song.
I like it too.
Changes?
Oh! Careful, Don! Alright, we're okay. This will let's go, let's go. Nope.
Don't even think about it.
Protection!
Power!
Dang it.
Much appreciated, Scooter.
Oh, that didn't help, though.
I know.
Because I stood there and took a
If we lasted a second longer, it would have helped. Thank you, though.
Yeah.
What kind of Splatoon pair? What kind of-
I'm not gonna lie, I think that's actually probably the first game trick I've gotten off this weapon.
What?!
That's right!
What?!
Attacking from underneath.
They got him.
Didn't see the bomb at all.
Good job.
Well, I was gonna jump the teddy, but I guess not.
This is an aggressive match, and I like it.
Hey, how's it going?
Still losing.
Oh, that's bad. I'm leaving.
Let's go.
Where is it?
I'm definitely lagging something serious now. Hi, what are you doing up there, buddy? Lead on, I've got...
Get up there! No!
Ooh!
Here comes some
pain.
That
was sexy.
Sexy?
Scooter did me in.
That's right.
Well, I got sexy. Double kills. That's why. Oh god, no,
it
please
is the
no,
most
please
appropriate
no, please
word
no.
To
oh,
right in front of... Whoa! Oh!
I should have dropped through the grating now that I think about it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's my ink.
Run it back.
Right into it.
Back off!
Yoshiller, do the thing!
I tried doing the thing. I died.
Do the thing again.
I'll do the thing again. Dance. Here we go. I've got stealth jump, baby!
I know where you're going, though.
Hi, yeah, you on. Do.
The range of this thing is nasty.
Just gotta fill up this killer whale.
This is
for me,
talking.
You shouldn't have.
No, that's not a Platinum Rhythm Live stream unless
I told you one. You shouldn't have.
Get off of that tower!
I was on that tower!
Ooh. Man, who did some work over here?
Where are you? I'm waiting for it.
Nice.
I don't need to worry about you. You're not on the tower
hey,
right now. Sure.
Hold on.
Oh, dear. Peach. Oh, dang it.
Darn it. Platinum got me.
Taking it. Whoa. Who's on me? Who's on me?
Get
I'm
me.
Making a push. I'm making
who's
that push.
Who's
I'm doing push-ups.
No, connection unstable. No.
Connection unstable. But you're on the opposing team. And your team just put it to the lead! Off of it! Picandra, are you still here? Don't tell me you got disconnected, Picandra.
I did.
But how is your team still winning?
I don't know! My spirit
oh my goodness!
Like, on it. So,
yep,
there it goes.
No, my god.
This is unfortunate.
Wow.
I can't even see what's going on.
They won, that's actually. What's going on.
Oh,
so
well.
Woo! Purple team!
I just saw a bunch of eyes fly across my screen.
Eyes?
Oh, because we all died. Alright, we have time for one more if you folks are willing to do it, if we can all agree on something.
Ow.
Okay.
Squid party.
I want the map. Can I say stage? I would like to have Kelp Dome.
You got it.
Sounds good.
Turf War, Tower Control, Splat Zone, Rainmaker. Seems like Turf War is the fan favorite here.
Yeah.
All right, let's do Turf War on Kelp Dome. Let's do it. Team request.
All right, the final.
Give final, the top final. Four people on the list.
I'm
actually surprised that this time.
Do it randomly. Do it randomly.
Randomly? All right.
Yes.
Random.
Sorry,
I'm actually surprised that this time we haven't been doing hide and seek.
Nah, because we usually saved those for when it was a new map. So in Splatoon
right.
2.
Oh, right, right, you're right, you're right.
In Splatoon 2, we'll do hide and seek. I mean, I wanted to do another hide and seek session before this series ended, but it just never happened.
Hide and seek would still be fun, though.
Hey, all the peas are up to maps.
Well, we're not gonna. Okay, so next time I'll try and. Next time I'll try to do a hide and seek session. How about that?
Yay.
Okay. For now, Kelp Dome, Turf War, we've got the Squid Girl Blue.
We do?
Who's on my team? Scooter, Dawn, and Juggy.
I just have the sky fell.
Oh, okay.
I miss Squid Girl Blue. Alright, let's do this.
Ooh, do this blue.
I do the base.
Okay, you can take the base.
I'll help with the base.
Do that over there.
You go right, you go left.
Okay, you got it.
But what if I go, what if I go left? What if everybody goes left?
Me.
Then we're all Yoshiller.
What if we're all left?
What?
What if all that is left?
I see things I should not be seeing. Who's in our base?
You.
Don't mind me!
All the way from over there,
wait.
Eh?
Wait for it.
No!
See, hearing the scream and then seeing the result. Perfect. Nice job, Scooter.
Oh yeah, that's why I run this set. I cover way more turf with this thing.
All right, I'm fixing this right now.
No, you're not.
Bam.
Hey, Don.
Hey.
Oh.
Get out of our
Juggy
base, whoever's over here.
Who else would it be?
Popo, Pecan Joe. You're bringing your teammates here? No. Back.
Hey.
You're bringing your whole team?
Stay back.
He pushed me over here.
I did, as was the intention. I figured I couldn't splat you, so I had to push you.
Who goes there?
Hi!
What the?
Oh, that would be
hey,
splat!
What the heck?
What?
Okay, why is it all blue? Hello? What happened to my team? What's going on?
Over here.
I don't know, every time I keep going somewhere, I teleport, I instantly die, like the second I go there.
Oh, I'm gonna die to that.
I got Pecan Joe.
Nice play.
I'm trying to fix our base, but no one's here with me.
Hi.
I'll help you out.
Thank you.
Popa!
Gotcha!
I know you did.
Who's behind us? Run the fuck up.
Popa. Oh, they both died. I was here to play cleanup.
Whoa!
Oh. Do a little bit of this, and... Bombs away!
What was that? That DK learning English?
It's actually over.
Guys, come to me quickly.
Go that way. You went to the wrong place.
But we all went to Kelp Town. There you go. Hey, why are they all over here? What was wrong with your guys' base? Oh, guys, come on, man.
How did that work? And why did that not work? Screw it!
Popa!
I
was trying!
No, I know. That's why I had to take you down, because you were trying.
Oh my gosh.
It's raining tangerine juice on me.
Come on. Oh man, we got to fight landslide. Wow, okay, so...
What the heck happened?
Well, so my victory on the day was a landslide. Let's go with that, huh?
There you go, Scooter. Now you can leave on a win. All right.
I could leave on a landslide victory. Holy
check
cow!
Let's check that score.
So in 2005, what happened?
What happened in 2005? That I started fifth grade.
I think the Wii was announced.
I started fifth grade. That's when Danny
what?
Phantom.
You're such a child.
I know. I know.
I was a junior in high school.
Danny
2005,
Phantom,
I was doing my second year of college.
I'm pretty old now.
I think I was in my final year.
I ate a sandwich in 2005.
I was in my final year.
You ate a sandwich.
I hope so.
I'm pretty sure we ate a sandwich in any year.
I went to school in 2005.
I went ripped.
College?
I participated in my first talent show in 2005.
Nice.
Well, guys, I think we're done for today. Unless you have 2005 comments.
I was done in 2005.
Well. Dang. All right. Well,
I guess we're... I guess we're 12 years behind.
Okay. All right, folks. That wraps this episode of Splatoon. Ink it up! And I would like to thank you all for watching. See you all in future videos. My fine guests, my fine folks. Do you have anything to say before I end the video?
Yes.
I want to thank you. I want to thank you in 2005.
Thanks, man. Thank me like 10 years before you met me. It was great.
Thanks, me.
Yep. See you when we switch to the Switch.
Unless we do a hide More and seek likely. Session before then or something.
All
right. True.
Yeah.
All right. Is that it? Is that done? Or should I just end the video now?
Hope you all. Hope you all enjoy the video, and we hope you're all having a wonderful rest of your day.
Okay. Bye.
And, bye, humans.
Till next time, everybody.
Bye.
Working as intended.